has to learn a culture, all while trying to get drafted in the NHL and score goals and win hockey games. It's pretty special.